Hi everyone, welcome to my latest video blog. The old Kiwi dream of owning a home with a white picket fence on a quarter acre section is beyond reach for many of our young people these days. The cost of housing has been on the increase for many decades, and according to reports in Auckland, house prices double every 9 years. It's not only the price that's a problem, but a shortage of supply of affordable homes, the fact that many families are living in cold and damp houses, and the number of houses consented by council versus the number required to meet the demand is well short. In Budget 2013, the government is working with councils to create accords to increase land supply and streamline planning and consent processes, which is fantastic. This is aimed at providing thousands more houses, alleviating the shortage of housing, and give Kiwi families a better chance to buy their own homes. The first housing accord has been agreed with the Auckland Council. Later this year, we should see the first special housing areas designated and the target of 39,000 new homes consented over 3 years has been set. The government is also making a record investment of $2.9 billion for Housing New Zealand to build 500 new homes, insulate more homes, add bedrooms to 3,000 existing Housing New Zealand houses, and of course, rebuild Canterbury properties over the next 3 years. We're putting measures in place to improve access to social housing, making sure that social houses are the right size, in the right place, and in good condition for those who need them the most. We're working really hard to ensure New Zealanders live in quality, affordable accommodation to make sure housing is more affordable and improve access to social housing as well. It's good for the economy and good for our communities too. We'll see you next time.